dear, there's been some changes in our house this week or two. Where once there used to be a din, it's like a Sunday school. We never faked for thapple pie, we very seldom scrap. And what dost think the reason why our Sarah's Geet a chap? Our fender shines just like a bell, we've had it silvered o'er. And the cat appears to wash itself more often than before. Our little Nathan's wiped his nose, our Jimmy's brushed his cap. And all this fuss is just because our Sarah's Geet a chap. He's one of these young nutty men, they say he's brass and all. And my mother's apron's all as clean for fear he gives a call. We've polished up door knocker too, we're swanky you can tell. But Sarah says it winna do, we staff to have a bell. We bought a carpet t'other night, to where it seems a sin. Me father asked for wipe his feet afore he durst come in. He says he's not at one somehow, he says he's not on map. But he always wears his collar now, our Sarah's Geet a chap. He comes a courting every night, he fills our cap with dread. His sky blue gaiters on his feet, and your oil on his head. He loves to swank about and strut, and talk about his biz. He's summered in an office, but I don't know where it is. He's put our household in a whirl, he's such an howling swell. Well, I wish he'd find another girl, or go and lose his cell. Our parrot's cocked its toes up, and our rooster's in a flap. And we're all going daft and all, 'cause our Sarah's Geet a chap.